uninteresting.
Fate, the fate of my son, and your fate. This is the end!
What a surprise!
The Saiyans and planet Vegeta.
Oh, what is this now? A baby? But from where? Ooh! Looks like you've got a tail. Well, we can't just leave you here now, can we? Shall I take you to my home? Well, you certainly are a feisty one, aren't you? My name is Gohan, and from now on, you'll be my grandson. But what to name you? before. I know. I'll call you Goku. You like that? You grow up nice and strong, okay?
And so, the story of the Dragon Balls began.
Thank you. What do you think you're doing here?
What do you think? We're here to get my son back!
How dare you defy your brother?
I don't have a brother!
You couldn't possibly think the two of you could ever beat me!
It's about time someone shut you up.
I'll show you how foolish you really are! Kakarot, you're a shame to our family and our entire race!
You want to die?
Let me tell you something interesting before you die. There are two more Saiyan survivors, and their power levels are much higher than mine. Even if you started training today, you'd never be able to beat them.
What's wrong? Die! Die!
Is this all the two of you can do? This won't be much of a fight.
Do you have a new attack you've been saving for a time like this?
Well, not really.
You lazy fool. I've been training non-stop to develop a new attack. The only problem is it takes some time to charge up before I can use it. I need you to fight him alone until then. Be careful.
Got it! I can't wait! I'll hold him off.
You want to die? Impossible! How about this?
Whoa!
Die!
You're the one who's going to die.
Try stopping this!
You sure do act tough. Now!
He dodged it!
I'm an elite warrior. I won't hesitate to kill you. Not even my own brother.
Serves you right.
Darn you all! When the others find out I've died, they're going to come here looking for you. 1 year. You have just 1 year left.
1 year? Warrior's even stronger than him?
Sorry I'm late, Krillin.
Yamcha!
The game's over. I'm gonna show you what a real fighter is capable of.
Okay, Cybermen, give him hell! And don't screw it up this time.
Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
Unsanitary.
Why you?
Everyone, get back! See if my training paid off.
Go!
What a dirty little trick. Looks like you still don't have any idea what you're up against. Ha 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 ha! I'll kill every last one of you!
leave him!
That won't hit me!
Did come, what good would it do you?
It won't be the way it was before.
I'm sure it won't.
He's much, much stronger now.
What trust. All right, fine. I'll wait until he shows himself. I'll wait 3 hours, not a minute more. Time's up. I seem to have wasted mine. The coward Kakarot never came.
My father isn't a coward!
Gohan, have faith in yourself. If you really want to, you can be even more powerful than I am. Focus all of your strength, then attack. Got it?
Okay.
Saiyan blood runs in your
means too.
You should be fun to finish off!
Underestimate this planet.
Punks, you're really pissing me off!
What's this? Incredible power is approaching. It's still far off, but it's there. It has to be. It's Goku! Goku's coming!
Vegeta, are they telling the truth? Someone will be here in about 4 minutes, yes. Someone with a power level of 5,000 or so.
5,000? Nappa,
kill those two! If the three of them join forces, they could pose a problem.
Oh! here.
Hold me up, you say? Don't make me little brat!
You to run. If you don't go now.
Please don't die. My dad will be here to save us any minute. Please, just hold on.
Little runt. I guess the order I'll kill you in has changed. But you'll all be dead in the end.
What a pathetic end. The once great demon king Piccolo sacrifices himself to save a kid. How ironic.
Mr. Piccolo!
Go on. You're the only one I've been able to call a friend. I want to thank you. It's been a pleasure.
No!
Stay strong. Go on.
Waiting for you!
So you're finally here.
Trying to look tough? You don't scare me. It just makes me want to kill you quicker.
I won't forgive you for hurting my friends!
Impossible!
What does the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000!
What?
9,000?! A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Put an end to your fighting. Now get off our planet and take this oath with you.
Darn you! A Saiyan who can't move is worthless. Die!
Let's get somewhere else.
Do as you please. So, this is where you've chosen as your final resting place? Here's a treat for you, Kakarot. It's rare that a low-class warrior like you gets to fight someone like me.
If he tries hard enough, any fighter can beat an elite in battle.
You think so? Well, let me show you just how useless trying hard is. Looks like you've reached your limit. It's time to finish you off and show you the true power of an elite Saiyan warrior!
Show me what you've got!
It's over, Kakarot! Fool! No! It's no use! I'm a super elite! There's no way a lower class warrior like him could beat me! Blood! How could a piece of trash like him draw blood from a noble? You're dead. I'm going to make you pay! I don't need this blasted planet anymore! I'll destroy your precious Earth, Kakarot! Along with it!
What the?
I'll blast you and your planet to pieces!
To go down so easy.
Thank you.
is where you've chosen for your final resting place.
Bueno, creo que voy a terminar aquí por hoy. Al menos este juego.